Where's Irvin?
Irvin?
Yeah.
Don't know that.
I'm already shaking.
Is it your first time recording?
No. I guess I tried. Hey Chino, you wanna come record?
Huh?
You wanna come record?
Nah.
I think that's a yes. Better kick than Carlos, so I actually gotta move the camera. Yeah, that's better than Carlos. I am. Huh? I'm playing. But when you sent that picture of the Fairly Odd Parents, I thought you were going to say that one was me.
I thought about it. I was like, eh.
Yeah, I thought that one was me. I'm going to get Irvin there for you. Irvin! 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 Hey, did I ask you, Josh? Well, hold up, the camera's on the edge. Oh, you... Touch me on my neck again like that, I'm gonna drop you. Okay, that's it.
Did you record it?
Do your job. Hey, Coach Jada, Miles is not doing his job.
It's still in the same spot.
Yeah, do it with proficiency.
Is Renny still here? Renny.
What?
You said you got second half?
Yeah.
Josh, you got first half?
You should have given Renny to do first half
because
you know second half
is going
to warm up.
That's excuses. Renny, are you fine?
Yeah.
Alright, first half time. Alright, make sure. Just keep it. No! Hey, go get me a water bottle. What? I don't want to do this. You want to do this?
Right here, brother.
My leg goes up for a down, you got him to touch it. Hmm? My leg goes up for a down because it doesn't get this line. Yeah, it's upside down.
Hey,
you
want
a chair?
Yeah, I'd like to tell me to do something.
No, there's literally an open chair right here. That's mine now. It's okay. I always say it's my phone, man. Josh, why'd you just cuss on the phone?
I didn't cuss, bro.
Huh? Huh? Yeah. What do you see?
Oh, am I even getting the game?
Oh shit, there's a spider right there.
Where's the ball? What do you need a color for?
Huh?
What do you need a color for?
Hey, what's up? Yeah. Where's Gia? Alright. Well, tell him to come to like the box.
Alright, just
I don't understand.
Miles,
I think I just pissed it off.
Bro, let me try. Hey, come on. Bro, it's got like 8 eyes. You don't think it's gonna react to that? Hold the camera.
Yeah. I want.
Shoot, don't waste your time.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking tough.
Left,
don't think I heard you, Taps. I know the tape did too. Hey, Joshua.
Yes, sir.
Is there a... Fuck, I can't use that, can I?
What's your
phone?
Bro,
the stand. Because I don't want to be like this the whole damn time. Feel like this the whole time.
It's time to stop taking advantage of this son. So that I make my own soul.
You know, I'm sweating just sitting here.
It's hotter in here than usual.
Fuck. Right now would be a perfect time to put it on.
Yeah, you might have to put this here.
Alright. Okay, how are we gonna do this?
I want to see if I can know how to do it. I used to be a cinematographer in high school for my high school news broadcasting team.
I think
Apollo News.
Oh shoot. Ooh.
Who shot down, Olivia?
Olivia. I think I remember you telling me that.
Let's give it a go. Alright, slowly. Get on. What the hell? Oh, shit. It doesn't even have the thing to connect. I guess it's just like a stand or something.
That's so stupid. That's more work.
It can work. You come here. Move the shaft away. Just adjust this to how the finish point. Just hold on to it and move it this way. It makes it much easier.
Okay.
You're welcome, Lord.
Thank you.
Oh my God. I stop
I can relax more.
Yeah, it helps.
Well, if I move it slowly, it doesn't fall off. But the
yeah, but just hold on to it just to be safe.
Yeah, but the only problem is just the little...
That's in the middle, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool.
Ooh. I don't think they'll care that
much. That goes on target and...
Hey Josh.
Yes sir.
Look, come over here. No. Oh, look, I just do it like this. Like. Did she get tunnel?
Huh?
Did she get tunnel? Oh, it's pressure.
No, I thought she was going to get tunnel. Come on, that's handball, bro. Yes. Calm. She got that.
Oh, man. They got water breaks?
It's not even that hot.
We better get the same.
The games have been way hotter.
Well, let me call my dad.
But that's one thing I don't understand. The weather has been not nice all week. And the day of game day, the heat is back.
Like those cold days were, they were cold, but they were good.
What sense?
The cold days.
In Beanie.
Shut up, Ted.
Get every future. Mm-hmm. The exact same measure is long time ago. Oh, that's probably why you can't.
Hey, Dad, where you at? 100? How long is that? Why would you leave at 11? You should have taken care of it before, cause you know it's like a five hour drive. If you leave at 11, you're gonna probably get here. You can't assume you're gonna get here at 4. You're gonna get here later. What, through Nacogdoches? Oh, okay.
Well, you better speed it up.
You gotta speed it up then. You should have left earlier. Okay. Alright, bye.
Rennie, your mom's coming?
No, my dad is.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, he decided to leave at 11. And it's a 5 hour drive from here to Houston. Or from Houston to here.
Yeah.
Give or take, he's probably gonna get here 30 minutes after the game starts. At least he's coming.
Hopefully you get to play in front of
that. Well, I gotta go. Coach Nike wants us to...
Oh, he messaged now?
Yeah, so one of y'all...
Oh, call somebody that's not planning to come.
Hey, who is it playing? Hey, Miles. Oh, you see the halftime, right? Oh shit, never mind. Hey, they said after. Well, I guess that we do gotta go there. Hey, Miles.
Yeah.
Can you come in here?
I made it way easier. But it's time.
I thought he said to go into the locker room to warm up after. After the first time. Go to the locker room so you get ready to come out. Oh, shit.
I'll show you that too. What they're saying next is that
Huh? You saved me?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah.
It must be nice.
I'm gonna
do an
interview.
Call me
in here. Yeah, it must be nice. I'm glad I can. What?
I only played 2 games.
I played half the season. I went. The only reason why I played half the season is because I was doing painkillers.
Why you play half of it? I only played 2 games.
No. The only reason why. Because I got injured the 4th game of the season. Because I got injured the
first game.
Yeah, no, I got injured the first game. And then, yeah.
What happened?
I got slid right there. And I remember the exact same spot, too. It was against Mountain View. But the only reason why that one hurt is because I tore my meniscus in that knee already. So it was like, and then I messed up the year after. So I had surgery my sophomore year. Then I had, then I injured it my junior year. Then I injured it again my senior year, twice. Then I injured it again this year.
How were you out?
Whenever I had surgery?
Yeah.
3 months. But I didn't really mind, just because like, it was summer. And yeah, but like I missed the first month and a half. So, like, we didn't start until after Christmas. So in January, that's when our season started. So I didn't miss anything except for getting in shape. But after that, I got 3 other concussions. 4 other concussions. I had 4 before high school and 4 after. What a show off.
Wait, so you're coming back? You're not coming back next year, right?
I might. I think I will, actually. I don't know. It just depends.
How come you didn't get 4 this time?
The assistant coach from last year, Chris McCain, he told Jala I wasn't a good player and I had no work ethic. Like, I was not a hard worker.
What the fuck? Who could you get, though?
That's what he said. But
like, I seem like an asshole. So why are you recruiting
me? That's what I'm saying.
That's fucking wicked. You're gonna recruit someone that's not good. Especially at college level.
But when I came here, they were like, I guess they saw how I played and they saw that I'm a hard worker. So then, that's why they like, we didn't get a full ride the next semester. I didn't get everything. Oh, the overtime?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look behind you!
Y'all have like no subs.
Me and Sarah out. I don't
want to
happen to
them. She fucked up her ankle? Or it looks like her ankle or her knee. Where she's limping, I feel like it's her knee. What? Go.
something bad to his foot. What? About Jared? Did it hit Evan?